Hi, I'm going to record a video for you to learn how to play bulería in cajon flamenco, okay? You will learn how to play percussion with your hands and in this instrument that is called cajon, flamenco or peruano, okay? Bulería is played in 12 times, okay? I will count in Spanish for you to see it. It sounds like this. 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 7, 8, 7, 8, 10, 12, 3, 7, 8, 12, 3, 7, 8, 10, 3, 3, 7, 8, 10, 12, 7, 8, 10, 12. Okay? It's played in 12 times. And we used to mark 3, 7, 8, 10, and 12. 3, 6, 8, 10, 12. 3, 6, 8, 10, 12. 3, 6, 8, 10, 12. Okay, so 6. Faster, it's bulería. If we play it slowly, it's called solea por bulería. Okay, we are going to do this easy exercise. 7, 8, 10, 12. 7, 8, 10, 12. 7, 8, 10, 12. 6, 8, 10, 12. 6, 8, 10, 12. There are exercises that you cannot do in bulerias because it's too fast. You will have to do another one in bulerias. For example.
example. Only one repeat, only one repeat. One more repeat. Okay, these are resources for you to learn. It's important for you to practice these exercises and to keep learning, and don't desperate. Okay, it's hard at the beginning, but and you have to keep learning and you have to keep trying. Okay, start at the beginning with pure bass. Okay, only trying to understand the 12 beats. Okay? 7, 8, 10, 12. 7, 8, 10, 12. 3, 6, 8, 10, 12. 3, 6, 8, 12, 12. Sorry. 3, 6, 8, 10, 12. 3, 6, 8, and then you can start trying to play a little bit faster. Okay, the exercises that you have made. Learning, keep trying, and try to pay attention to every beat, to every hit in cajon, and try to listen a lot of music, a lot of flamenco music in bulerias or leapro bulerias, and this is the only way. Keep learning and listen to a lot of music, flamenco music, and keep practicing, okay? Have fun, enjoy,
because this life is awesome.